Happy Tuesday to you all. Coming at you with another mukbang. Today I'm having me some good old catfish, some fried shrimp, some onion rings, some fries, and some good old hush puppies, you guys. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Hit that subscribe button. If you're returning, welcome back. Love you all. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel, and turn on that post notification bell so every time I upload, you will know. And other than that, guys, I'm going to say my grace and go ahead and get on into it. Dear Heavenly Father, thanks for the food, but I'm seeking mercy when I buy in Jesus Christ's name, I pray. Amen. Let me take off my glasses so I can see what I'm saying. I think I can get on. So how's everybody doing today? Happy Tuesday to you all. Coming to you all with another mukbang. What do they call it? Muckbang? Muckbang? It's one of them. I know both of them got the bang in the end. This catfish, guys. Nothing like it. Also drinking on me some water today. Well, I need to start drinking more often. I got me a Corona on deck too, so. I'm trying, guys, I'm trying. But, can't live without my Rona. So what's up, my lovely family? You know my light is kind of dark, but you know. It is what it is, guys. Gotta get me some more lighting. Sorry about that, family. I'm gonna call right back. Don't you just hate when you start doing something and everybody just wanna call you? Like they just wait till that moment that they know you're busy. And then here it is. Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. Drink on. Little shrimp, guys. I very seldom eat my shrimp with cocktail sauce. I eat it with hot sauce. I'll take them off so I can throw them. Everybody out there being safe. I know you hear that a lot. Can't stress it enough. I was gonna do tacos with this guys for Taco Tuesday, but I just had a taste for something different. Well, it's been a while since I did Taco Tuesday. For that guys, I apologize. I'll make up for it next time. I just had catfish and shrimp on my mind, and onion rings, and fries, so, don't judge me, guys. I know I probably eat weird. The food's real good, I'm just that hungry. There might be both, I don't know. I'm trying to think of that cartoon. It's an old cartoon back in the day. It was a dog. Right, every time he ate something that he liked, it would feel good. He started hugging himself and then he started floating in the air. What's the name of that cartoon? If anybody that's up there my age or older, they know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I'm not about to share my age because I am old. Nah, I'm not. I'm in my 40s, should I put it like that? And I have 2 grandkids. So I'll let you think about it and let your mind wander for a while. You know, it's crazy though. It seems like everybody that I meet, everybody new that I meet, They think I'm either in my, between 30 and 35. I wish I was that age. Again, I'm not old and I'm not young. I'm put it like this, I'm nice. How many of you out there are nice? Some nice ain't an age, but that's what I'm gonna call it. Nice. I am nice. Catfish sauce pretty good. I was gonna do a baked meal today, something baked, stuff fried. Don't know. Yeah, I just can't stay away from my fried stuff, guys. Give a shout out to all my subscribers, new subscribers, and my day ones. Love you guys. We continue to grow. It's an uphill struggle, but we'll get there one day. Catfish. I mean, you guys prefer tartar sauce over hot sauce. Well, it really don't make a difference. You eat it either way. A lot of hot sauce, but not the 2x spicy. Mm-hmm. 2x spicy, that has that long-lasting burn. Something you just can't get away from. Thank you. Okay, guys, that's it for this video. I know you're gonna be like, well, oh, he don't never eat all his food. But I said, why eat it all now, where you can have some for later? Cause I'm up all night, guys. I mean, I'll snack all night. You know? That's just me, guys, I don't know. I guess I'm weird like that. But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel. Help us grow as we grow. You know, you're gonna see the channel getting bigger. Bigger and better things. Yeah. Other than that, guys, I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. Thanks for all the love and support. All that being said, guys, love you. Until the next video, you guys. Peace.